guys, it's Tobias in here. I don't know if y'all heard that little, like, thing right there, but, every one of my other videos, it always, like, randomly didn't, like, make my intro until I was, like, at 10 seconds into the video. But this video right here, it's 2 days after my first live stream. This is considered to be my second live stream on this channel. If y'all haven't seen the first one, I'm gonna put the link in the description after the video, so you're gonna have to, like, go to my channel first if you wanna watch it right now. But, I mean, stick with me right now if you found it, but this is right here. This is Bison Steel. It's my, shot creator, which, you know, I upgraded the stats last video. And we got drafted by the Nuggets. First round, near the end, though, because I had that bad games in the beginning. But, I guess it's time to start our, it's time to go through the first date. Now, I'm gonna teach y'all a little bit about this, if y'all don't know. When y'all want to shoot around, you can shoot around right here. This is where you can practice, like, all your shots and stuff. You will miss every once in a while, because I'm terrible and I'm only 56 overall. But, I will miss every once in a while. I'm trying to get a miss. Here, I won't make this. See? You will miss every once in a while. You won't make every single shot, which y'all probably already knew. But when you want to go to, like, the calendar, you get off of this, you press circle or B, considering what concert you're playing. And then right there on the bottom left, it says advance. It'll tell you what button to press. You press that, and here's the calendar. Right here, you can see exactly you're going to play throughout the year. Of course, it's a long schedule because it's literally the entire, entire real thing. So right here, I'll be playing a lot of teams. But first day, it's an off day, so I think I'll be doing this right here. And right here, since it's going from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m., if I go to the open practice facility right here, I'll miss this one right here. So we're going to skip the practice facility and go to Bishop's Bistro, which I'm pretty sure I know what this is. But, again, I guess let's check it out. Pretty sure it gives you a couple VC, like 50 VC and a couple 1,000 fans, yeah. There you go. Keep an eye out for the next Bishop's Bistro event. Reward 50 VC and fan bonus 1,000. Now, right now, we're going to go to the Zed Protein Bar, which is the next thing. And even if I go to this, even though the last part of the time is 1 p.m. and the next thing starts at 1 p.m., you can still go to both things, because that's where it ends and that's where that starts. So, I mean, I guess that's how it works. I mean, why not? But no, I think it gives you the exact same thing, yeah, not for the next Zed Protein Bar event. Reward 50 VC, fan bonus 1,000. So, that's trying to get you started and get you VC. Like I said earlier, the last times, you can still go to those events, so I'm going to go to the team practice. The team practices actually helps a lot, because this is the only place where you can upgrade your free throw, which I like doing. No, it's kind of loaded in real quick. Okay. Now, I'm starting with this on the side of the screen now. Now that if you want to watch, I can tell exactly how many people are watching from that right, and I can see, like, your comments. It'll show your comments right there. So no matter what you comment, it'll show right there. Try to keep it, like, not, like, mean and stuff. Now, right here, this is what the... This, if you miss a shot, it's exactly how you're going to miss it in the games. Like, I will not make this shot right here in the games. Well, maybe I will. Yeah, this is the coach talking. I don't know if you can hear this. Which means... catch and shoot three. Shoot from the designated spot behind the arc. Make one plus two. Miss equals minus two. Press X to drop ball if you don't like your spot. Drill ends if you get plus 7 points. Negative 5 points, or if time runs out. That means if you get to negative five, then the drill will end and you'll get like a drill failed thing. And I meant the sting and fade away, because that's all I can do. Then I gotta step back in the circle and then fade away again. Which is, I'm gonna start by doing bad on these events because, yeah, there's not much I can do. Yeah, it gives you bronze, which is, still gives you some of that. And I'll tell you what that is later. Playing 5-on-5 scrimmage and see who comes out on top. Okay, so this is basically just a scrimmage. So you look at that pass. I meant to pass the other guy. That's a free, I'm pretty sure. Jokic, you just missed a free throw. I don't like you anymore. I'm not going to be able to get the rebound because they're going to box me out every single time from right there. So, you may hit this dude up in the corner and not let him shoot. Now, there is... Okay, I'm pretty sure this might be the best time to tell you what that blue bar on top is because I'm going to get something else too. But that blue bar on top is actually, like, when you reach around 86 overall, it's not technically just 86 overall, but if you reach around that overall, you can't upgrade anymore. Because most people can just buy the VC and just, like, get it over with and just, like, upgrade the highest overall you can. It is impossible to do that. What you have to do is you have to play practices and get that bar all the way up. And then there's that bar right there fills up another bar. And then you can upgrade another stat once. See, I'll show you what it means here in a second once I get out of practice. And, because it'll start loading in that one bar, like, at the end of practice. Because I like getting that bar to full level so I can, like, show y'all real quick. Okay, this is my guy now. This right here is... Okay, so Chandler has the ball. He's gonna shoot that, and I'm gonna get the rebound. Oh, Freed. This is why I don't like Freed. Like, this is why I don't like the Nuggets, because Freed's gonna get the rebound every single time. You see that drive? There we go. I'm a small forward, which means I won't get the ball as much, but I'm pretty sure I can get good stats, like anchor breaker and stuff like that on gold, I'm pretty sure still. But, you know, that's a miss. I'll play good defense right there. Now, I'm not going to be able to break anybody's ankles yet because I don't have an ankle breaker. Take an open three, come on. Freed can't score, so that's why I don't like him. He can get rebounds. They call him I'm pretty sure they call him Monster Rebounder in this game. But he sucks and he can't score. Like, maybe sometimes he'll get open and like an easy like dunk or something, but like he's not, I don't think he's good. Like, come on, I played decent defense right there. Come on, Nelson, give me the ball. I don't even know who you are. Just give me the ball. You gotta score that. We're losing by stinking four. look at this. Look at this. See, I told you. We're not going to be doing that well. I actually know we're winning by taking 2 now. Because I don't have a good defensive stat. You got to upgrade your defense, too, and then, like, stop people from scoring a lot easier. See, right there, that's next to what you're supposed to do when you're in that spot. There's going to be 2 guys there that box out the guys. That was a 3. But there's going to be 2 guys there that box those guys out, and then you got to run up and get the rebound, and it's just pretty easy to actually do. I wanted to put the ball in the other hand, dang it. He's probably going to make that because I don't have a good defensive stat. No, he missed it. Wow. I'm trying to get those assists because I'm not going to be able to score as much as easy as them because they have better stats than me. How did I get that? I'm like singing shortest person out here. Shot. See, right here, I can go over the pass as time as I want because they're not going to call off thinking foul on me. Will that take away some points? Almost made that. That would have been crazy. 3-on-3. Let's see what this is. There are 3 teams of 3 players on a 4-quarter game. Teams swap out and change possession. If you score, you get a defensive stop. You stay on first time. Okay, I get it. So if you know what this is, it's actually a pretty fun thing to play in real life. If we score, we're going to take the ball back to the other side of the court, and there's going to be another team there. And we have to stop that. We have to score against that team, too. We got to continue to play until like a team score, like a team stops us. Get out of here. We're going to continue to play until if we can beat this team too, then we continue playing. If not, then we'll have to sit back and watch the other team play. So watch this. We'll have to sit back and watch these 2 teams play. This team, he literally just kind of stick him and walk up and just do that. Then, see, now we gotta play defense. We get that rebound. Really? Really, guys? Really? I think we're team 1. Probably team 2. Stand still, Tom. These guys randomly throw it around in this semicircle until the time runs out. And then it's just gonna shoot. It's our time to shine right now. There we go, nice. Off the pass wrong, Tom. He's just gonna do that. We're team 1. The white team's team 3. And the blue team's team 2. That was my fault. I don't like the camera angles when we're playing this game, though. Yeah, we play this game in real life at school. It's pretty fun, actually. Get out of here. tried. We had to shoot because the timer was running out. See, you don't have a timer, but you have to listen for the beeps. I know y'all can't hear that, but... My God, that's the ball. Not getting around. He got around me. That was my fault. Sorry about that. Come on, guys. You can stop him. I want the blue team to win. Blue team is team two. There we go. My God, it's the ball again. And of course, he's just going to shoot it. Okay, now I want the stinking blue team to win again, but I know we're probably not going to, and we gotta run to position. Oh, okay. Yeah. Not gonna do that on me. You doing? You gotta get the rebound. Come on, you can stop them. Oh no, dang it. I like when they score. I wish I could stick and go for the rebound after I see him try to do that. Come on, you can stop him. See, if they stop him, they don't give a point. They just get, like, they get the ball and can try. But I hope, and I'm just about to run out. And they're just going to continue to throw like this. Just saying. Hope you know that. And he shoots, and he misses. And they don't get a point, which is fine for me. So he's going to run around and try to get on this side. I know this. And then he's going to pass back over here. Oh, he's going to shoot it. What's the... Why am I losing the ball so easily? Come on. Y'all gotta play defense? Come on. We got last. But we're gonna get that anyway, so we don't have to do anything else. And then I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna practice my free throws. I should make a lot of these, and I missed one. You don't get negative points for this. You just shoot and miss if you're me, apparently. There's your green. If you miss the entire rim and just make it just in the basket, you get 6 points, wait, 3 points. If you hit the rim, you get 2 points. And if you hit the backboard, you get 1 point. With my slasher, I can literally just like switch it for some free throw. Which helps a lot. Okay. 7. I only have one more shot. I'll take 18 plus one free throw. Silver. Okay, see what I like doing now is I like doing this thing right here. Which I'm not good at, but I do it anyway because it's fun. I steal coming up to the spot. I can never get to 10. 10 is gold, by the way. 10 and below. And this is where I leave. See this? It's gonna drop that bar down all the way, which is literally what it's doing. It's collecting it, and it's going to put it on this one, but not as much. It's just going to put, like, part of it. That right there, you get another upgrade to your spot. Now, if you didn't know this, I'm going to show it to you real quick. Wait a second. I want to load it back in. As soon as I load back in, I'll definitely show you this. Probably only gonna play one game. That was my first live stream last time, so that's why I did only. That's why I did all of the stinky college games. But I don't. My voice can't talk that much, especially because y'all can't hear the stinking sound on this thing. So it hurts. Should get a message if I'm lucky. Probably not going to yet. No. I'm just gonna go to MFS catering and then I'll show you. Oh yeah, I got this app on my phone, if y'all don't know what it is. So, it's called NBA2K17. It's an NBA2K17 app, and you can get free VC on that game. So that's how you can get a lot of VC pretty early. Now what you do is you go to this right here, and then you go to my player, and you can go to upgrade up this. Even if, like, this is my lips and notes, if I max this out, I'm not going to actually do that. And then I'm going to max this out. I'm going to max this out a little bit. I probably put my strength up a little bit. And then my 3-point probably a lot. And then my mid-range a little bit. My layups and dunks a little bit. My defending probably like that. That's probably what my guy's going to look like at the end. But if you don't know, if you see all those gray spots, well, it's going to be inside the white. The white right there is what you can max it out to. That's why I can't max my agility out all the way. Because if I would have speed like crazy. So that's not going to happen. Actually, I think this is the only character you can have. You can't max out two things. But that gray stuff, in between, like, it's below the white mark, but it's above the blue on each one. Except for this one right here. And this one over here. You can see those, and there's those gray spots in between the white two white lines right here. Those stats are still upgradable, even though right there, but right next to my overall to the right, you can see upgrades available. I have zero. If I take away everything right here, I have 77, which means I can upgrade these 77 times. When that bar like fills up, you get one more upgrade to those stats that you can use to upgrade that. So, I just, also, wait a second. Before I play my first NBA game, which I'm kind of amazed I made that, I'm gonna upgrade one stat, which is going to be this stat right here. I'm gonna upgrade it twice. I'm gonna get my shooting off dribble max, so I can start hitting those difficult shots, which I can start getting those badges, like the difficult shots badge, where it'll be easier for me to make it. And then I'm going to start like trying to break ankles and like scoring and stuff like that, so I can get my agility, with my agility all the way up, or my playmaking speed with ball. I can start like breaking people's ankles, because you get badges in this game. There's a certain amount of badges that you can get that you can upgrade to gold. Which is, mine is difficult shots, which difficult shots is, you can make, like, more, like, hard shots, like, you can, like, shoot off the dribble a lot easier. Teardropper, which is floaters. If you don't know what those are, you might want to look those up. You run in the paint, you can just, like, shoot it one-handed, and, tireless score is, when you get tired and you run out of stamina, you can still score pretty easily. Of course, ankle breaker, which is breaking people's ankles a lot easier, and then you can get mid-range dead-eye, which is shooting a lot easier, like, in mid-range, and you can, like, hit mid-range a lot easier. When you upgrade those to bronze, which is the one you get it at, you can upgrade it to silver, which makes it a lot better, well, a little bit better. Then you can upgrade it with gold, which makes it a little better, and then, you can't use VC to upgrade it the next way, which is called Hall of Fame, which what you do is, you continue to use that badge. I think you have to, like, triple, like, the amount you use to get the badge. And you gotta, like, use it, and you keep using it, and then you get the Hall of Fame badge, which is the highest badge you can get, and it makes it, like, views a lot better. If y'all want to see those in action, I've got my slasher on my other account, which I can use, and show y'all the badges on my slasher. This slasher badge is a lot different than my shark creator badges. Also, if y'all don't know, I don't have to keep this outfit on. I'm pretty sure, like, no, I didn't buy any clothing yet. The clothing and accessories, you can buy, like, tops and bottoms and go to Team Store and buy all that. Which I might actually start doing soon because I don't like that outfit at all. Which, let me show you real quick some of these. It's gonna start downloading it. It's gonna show up a lot of this stuff on the thing. There it is. Here's all the stuff you can buy, and it was a lot. So send me what you want me to buy. I mean, you can change the color on some of this stuff. Choose your color wheel at the bottom, you can change the color of it. The thing I had before about Slasher, let me find it. I think it was this one, what was it? I bought this one right here. Or no, it was like that. It was long sleeve, and it was like a cowboy shirt kind of thing. I bought it, and I made it yellow. Then I went to bottoms, which is basically pants and shorts, and both of them. And I went to this one right here, cargo pants. And I bought the black ones, I think these right here. So it was like yellow shirt and black pants, but it was like... Yeah, it was denim jeans. I think I bought like those or the black ones that are farther down. Oh, it was denim skinny jeans. There we go. I bought these right here. And it made my look pretty cool. But, of course, then there's animations. You can get the My Park gameplay moves, which is if you want to see My Park later. I'm not going to do it yet because only a... I think it's 57 overall. Actually, I can upgrade my... Oh, I can. I can upgrade my agility once. I might do that later. Maybe. I really do want to get my shoot-off dribble a lot, like, higher first. Okay, time to get in my first game. The Pelicans. The New Orleans Pelicans are going to go for... Also, you can fill up the bar, like, on your my court, and that's going to be a lot easier. So, if y'all want to see that, I might be doing that a lot, like, shooting around to my court just to get that bar up. Which, you can give me another upgrade to this. Y'all can't hear that, so I'm going to just skip it. Y'all can't hear this either, so don't worry about it. The NBA season, a time of hope, and then they're both also gonna start talking. Yeah, there's Kenny is on the right, Shaq's on the left, and that dude in the middle. Little Pelicans, DeMarcus Cousins versus Will Barton. Yeah, we went 1-2 of them last season, so I'm going to skip that. Okay, here we go. Mr. President, what's up, man? Just want to catch up with your debut to the nation, you know. Reference into the conversation. Now this is my first NBA game against the New York Pelicans. I just said New York. New Orleans Pelicans. Oh, I'm at my first shot in practice. Ooh. well, they're trying to defend their home court against us. We're going to have to come in here and just beat them up and get our first win. I'm not going to skip this. See, I can see, like, the practice shots and stuff like that. So I usually do skip this. And I really want y'all to see, like, the full, like, presentation of the game. Which is why I didn't want to skip those college things. Yeah, I'm going to have to skip that because y'all don't really want to look at him face, like, start, like, acting like it's speaking. But he does just speak for the last next thing. And there's the teams, which means I'm not starting yet. There's those two guys in the bottom. If y'all want to look at that, go ahead and pause it. If y'all joking, no one cares, but I'm joking. Okay, yeah, here comes the tip-off. I like when we win the tip-off in the beginning. It's usually, No, I sit on the bench for the next 5 minutes, so I'm just going to skip it. So, I'm going to skip it until I actually get on the court. There we go. Now, I don't like playing like this. Like, usually later when I get, like, better, I will start randomly covering the people that have the ball. But right now, I just need to start covering my guys. I will get my chance. Get that in. There we go. Put back. That plus for 2,500 fans. Official debut of Perez. I could have sneaked and got that rebound. I jumped way too early. Right here, I'm going 1-1. I like checking that every once in a while just to make sure, like, what I'm doing. So if y'all want to look at the stats while I pause it, I'll just hurry up and look at the stats every once in a while. I had to go help him. That's Anthony Davis right there. I'll probably lose some of these games because I can't really shoot, and my guys are going to try to be carrying the team without me. And Anthony Davis is pretty good, so I mean. See, I told you, I get the rebound out there pretty easily. Go in there. There we go. See, I'll cover him right there and just leave my guy wide open because I had enough speed to get back to him. Get that steal. Come on, we can't foul Anthony Davis. He's probably going to make both of these. Anthony Davis. Watched him out. I got this rebound. Usually they miss the second one. Hey, hey, hey. There we go. And I've been practicing. I really like you getting. I really do like getting fouls and getting put in the line because I never miss free throws. Yeah, y'all can't hear that. I'm trying to check out what's wrong with that. I can't figure it out. Steel is that small forward. Anthony Davis won't miss that. Oh, he missed it. I got the rebound. I probably shouldn't have shot that. I know I shouldn't have shot that. That was my fault. Anthony Davis can't shoot threes. What is he doing? was not my fault. He could have got an easy pass. Minimal, that's what they call it. You can't, like, start, like, randomly pass again and stuff like that whenever that random, like, minute comes in. You gotta try to score. Why wasn't it letting me shoot? I'm actually mad about that. I was literally doing my best to shoot right there. I wanted that buzzer beater, but I mean, trick shots, even though that's considered traveling. And he bounced. Oh, there's a trampoline there. I wish they could really jump that high. I'm back in. Play some defense. Okay, that dude right there is about to set a screen right in front of me, and he's going to come around. My guy's going to. No. Oh, I hear he was other. Foul him, come on. I don't even know who this is, not gonna lie. I missed this first shot. They're gonna put me out after like 2 seconds. Oh, we're winning. Denver, you're terrible. Pass it. That reverse layup in. Every single team practice you go to. Okay, all we have to do is hold the ball. Well, no, we don't have to hold the ball. We have to play defensive, like, a couple more seconds. And then you'll make that. Yeah, I knew it. I tried. 8 points, 4 rebounds, 1 assist, 0 blocks. So I got a B+ teammate grade. And I got 175 for beating him. A lot of BC. But this is the Bison here. Hope y'all had a good day. Let's say you got player of the game, H, aka Bison, no. Aka, it's going to be Jordan, player of the game. Let's see who gets it. It's not gonna be me. We're not really friends, I hope you know that. Oh yeah, there's a cutscene after every single thing now. I forgot completely about that. You can tell if it's a cutscene if it does this right here. It goes black screen and still loads all of the cutscene. And then this cutscene I've ever seen in my life. Okay, wait a second here. Hope y'all guys had a good day. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that like button. Look in the description if y'all want to. If not really. Okay, go ahead and look in the description if y'all want to watch that first video. I will try to put that in the description. My best and my abilities. Hope y'all had a good day. Oh, yeah. Let's talk shoes. Message. Okay, I'm trying to guess what this message is. Probably from Bruce, the dude who just left, and my mom. I'm pretty sure I got a message from her. I'm Denver, Bruce. Hey, Bruce. So, what are you going to let you know? I'm working on not very good opportunities for you. Like, what? For now, it's mostly local stuff, so quick and easy way to get back to the cash. Oh, cool. Keep an eye on the calendar. See if you get, like, anything on it. Then jump on it. Got it. Come to Chris. Chris, bigger, better things are on the way. I'll be by to talk soon. Later, Chris. So I'm getting people a day alert tomorrow at 12 p.m. Would you be able to make it? This is what, this right here. Is the stuff that's going to happen throughout the entire season. People are randomly going to call up and say that they got something, and if you want to get together, you can say yes if your calendar's open. You got to look at your calendar, and as you see right here, there's not much I have to do. So let's do that, and I'll say I'll be there. Y'all have a good day. Subscribe if you're new. Like the video. Comment whatever you want to comment. Ask some questions, whatever. And I'll see y'all guys later.